Change is all around us. The ducks are molting. I got my license back, and you got your license back. What a year, huh? We're all in different living situations, and Dad, how's your new place?
It's nice. It's fine. A little somber. I try not to be there. I get depressed.
For the love of God, just tell us. Do you have a gambling debt? Is someone gonna break your feet?
No. It's nothing like that.
No one's gay. No one's on drugs.
I contacted my birth mother.
Wow. That is big news.
Everyone breathe. Let's all breathe.
You okay?
You need Dad to press on your sternum?
I'm not allowed to do that anymore.
Coyote, that is great. I always knew this day would come, and I'm glad it's here.
Really?
Yes. I mean, how did it go? What did she say?
It was good. She lives in Baton Rouge. Her husband is a doctor. She sounded cool. She was happy to hear from me, and she wants to meet me.
Okay. We can process this as a family. We'll take some time, maybe a few weeks or months. We'll have a therapist come in.
She's actually flying in tomorrow.
Okay, we can accelerate our process. We're flexible people.
But it's just for the day.
This is great, Coyote. If you want, after you spend some time with her, bring her over here. I would love to meet her.
Wow. Thank you, Mom.
You must be a cauldron of emotions. You want to walk us through the first five?
I'm fine, honey.
Dad, how do you feel?
Well, let me check in. Nope, never mind. That was scary. Not about you. I'm okay. And I want to meet her, too.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Mom.
Oh, this is the best thing for you. I'm so excited.